I went on a tour with the Natech partners to get an idea of what is new.
The first one is N-type, which is very important. Second one is Tiger Pro modules, 182 millimeter base for residential, and plus third one is bifacial dual glass modules for big projects.
N-type, most manufacturers are announcing it. What is happening with this panel?
N-type is a quite new technology, and we are leading in this technology development. N-type is all conventional modules that you mostly see here is a P-type, which is a phosphorus dope, but N-type is a different doping material, which is boron. And also now with the TOPCon technology, which is a tunnel oxide layer deposition, which allows you to have much better warranties, exceptionally low LIDs, which is a first year degradation, and as well as a better product warranty, and give it a higher power output, I guess, which is the most important things for investment point of view.
Now, most companies are announcing it, but you've been shipping it already?
Yes, correct. I guess we already delivered about a few hundred megawatts this year. And next year, we are already have about up to 1 gigawatt demand only from Europe, actually, which is very promising. Uh-huh. And we are expanding our capacity. Now we only have about 1 gigawatt annual production in N-type. Uh-huh. But next year in two phases, we will increase to up to 10 gigawatt.
So it goes very rapidly. Do you think that N-type will take over, or is it a specialty product for a specific market?
Definitely it will dominate. I mean, maybe nowadays it's only 5% of the global cell supply, but I'm sure that in 7 to 8 years it will be 95%. I guess this says you something, right?
Tiger Pro, exciting name. Yes. What does it, what is it?
Tiger Pro means, in industry knows this is like M10, so this is a 182 millimeter cell based modules. So that's only the marketing purpose we have for Tiger Pro, and this module is designed for more residential applications or small commercial applications, which is, I guess, Netherlands and also Germany and Europe mainly is the most demanding of this module type because of the size.
What are the advantages if you compare it to the previous version?
This one we can reach by not changing the size that much, but a little bit wider, so you can reach higher power output, and which is also very important for residential applications, because space is limited on roof, and if you can and you can put more power output, then you have a higher power and a better LCOE number, so which is the key.
So how were the last 2 years? It must have been completely crazy with all the supply chain issues and all the demand. How did you cope?
Yes, that's a good question. I guess industry faces very unique situation. The most important thing is transparency and share the constant communication and information flow with clients.
And what do you expect for the next year?
Yes, we are expecting really growth in European market and also in the Dutch market. So our target is about around 7 gigawatt to deliver next year to Europe.
Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe and click here for the next video.